So lahat pwede sumali. Akala ko ba elitista sila?
Well, to some extent, of course, we want the best and brightest to join our ranks.
So nagre-reject din sila? Kahit naka-undergo na sila ng neophyte stage, pwede pa rin sila matanggal? Kawawa naman.
Well, yes, but fraternities and sororities are known to hone and develop students. So makikita talaga kung sino yung may potential.
Maganda pala, hindi tulad ng varsity na kailangan pag sumali ka, magaling na magaling ka na. Dito, yung process niya, nade-develop ka, parang on-the-job training.
It's good that fraternities and sororities are open-minded and democratic.
Lahat pala may equal chance. Lahat pwede mag-try out, basta enrolled student and may good moral character. At syempre, nag-scouting, or if not, ayon sa scouting movement.
Syempre, sino ba naman ang may ayon ng scouting movement and scouting principles natin?
Alpha Phi Omega doesn't end in the university. It's a lifetime commitment. So however you decide, the choice is up to you.
I'm Judge Shelo Martinez, and I'm proud to be an Apo.
By the cardinal principles of Alpha Phi Omega,
I am proud to be an Apo.
I'm proud to be an Apo. I'm proud to be an Apo.
I'm proud to be an Apo.
Leadership, friendship, service.
I'm proud to be an Apo.
And I'm proud to be an Apo.
Ako po si Jojo Binay. Pinagmamalaki ko po. Ako po ay Apo o Alpha Phi Omega. Isang bagay na hindi ko makakalimutan. Isang pagkakataon na hindi ako nagkamali sa aking naging desisyon.